Hey there, everyone. Welcome back to This Side of the Multiverse. I'm Ghost, your time traveling host. And I'm starting a playthrough of Digimon World Dusk. Pretty pack. I think I want the defense pack. I'm not going to be able to come up with names for all of these, for all of them right now. Did I just ruin it? Because I hit buttons? Damn, damn, damn. If I change the name, I have less letters? Oh no. Never mind. Fair to fight you with your one Digimon and not have three? That doesn't make sense.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Not that way. Alright, exploring for some other time. Looks like that handles it here. Am I not a participant? Is it not my turn? Now I feel like I need to save again, so if I have to reset, I don't have to go through all this dialogue. Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go! Oh my god! Yeah, I did it! Now what's my reward? But little do they know, there won't be a tournament tomorrow. Oh no, not up to something. Well, it's a good thing I have 3 Digimon right now, we'll be fine. I'm so turned around. How do I get to my home base? Is this it? That's not the way back home. It's over here. Go one more. It's like everything is inverted from dawn. But like it's a little disorienting since I'm playing both at the same time. Not like concurrently, but like swapping between the two. This is the shop, I believe. And then, oh, here it is. Maybe it's only like semi-inverted? Because this is all in the same direction. Oh my god, instead of Gatomon, do I have... I don't know. Pascomon? Pascomon? The Koala, I think? Go exchange it now. No, apparently I'm too sleepy. Why was that name in like grayed out text? I can't let suspicious things through. Womp womp. Digi eggs. Having a good old nap. Supposed to be like deep asleep and you're all waking me up. Thank you. is looking elsewhere. Excuse me, is my Digimon not listening to me? Is that a thing? That was an interesting animation on my face. Yeah, beat him up! How's it going, Ogre? It was gonna rain that hard. He's looking elsewhere. What? Stop looking elsewhere, my Digimon. Like to see. They're gonna get up to no good. Alright, I'm off to Sunken Tunnel. I should probably get my Digifarm first, right? I do, I have the dog. They give me the farm. I think it's... That's the gate. I'll go... Here is where I can exchange. Yeah, okay. Boop 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 boop. Boop 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 boop. Gonna name it Farm. I don't know how to name these things. Or I wouldn't really know how what I would want to name them as, so these names are gonna be super plain. Bits to buy anything? No, I got 400 bits and this stuff is expensive. Oh man. Very, very expensive. Alright, so now we're gonna go off into the wild, because we have no extra Digimon to throw into the farm at the moment. Alright, it's me, it's Ghost, I have an all-access pass to kick people's ass and go wherever I want. The other three? I knew it! You really won't be alright. I'm gonna have to come save you. Like in the other game, this doesn't really go anywhere. And this one just sends me back, right? Yeah. It'll end up going in a loop. Welcome to the Sunken Tunnel, team! Yes, you should go back to the city. I don't know where I'm going, everyone. I'm just gonna wander around. Gotta figure it out. Gonna learn the map. If I get frustrated, I'll pull up a map. right, this is a dead end. Ha, you're paralyzed! Eat it, Betamon! I thought I had gone through the door, I guess not. It's best for Caramon. Yeah. How's it going? Give me that XP. Yum 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 yum. Rubble is in my way? Damn. Okay, so that's not the way. It's going good? Nice! I'm glad to hear. I chose the defender team as my starting one, and then the three in the back are the secret codes. So I have the dot Falcomon, the dot Mirage Galgamon, and the Sukumon. Yeah, it's my first time playing through Dawn and Dusk, and I'm gonna be going through them like simultaneously. So like I'll do up to boss in this area and then switch back to Dawn to do the next boss and then switch back to Dusk to do the next boss. But then, like, I don't know, if I get frustrated I also have the advantage of being able to trade Digimon to myself. So like I can always mix and match teams between the two games as I'm going through, which I think will be pretty fun. This way was a bit of this way. And I'm surprised how early you can trade Digimon, because like I went up to the counter to get the codes. And the way the story was explaining how, like, they've lost connection, it just seems like, story-wise, you shouldn't be able to trade until you get past, like, the upcoming boss. I've not turned off any valves yet. I'm kind of just exploring. But I do remember that that was a thing you can do in the first story game. It was just Digimon DS, right? Or Digimon World DS? I can't actually remember the name of it. The previous DS one. Gotcha. I will keep that in mind. Do the valves permanently stay off after you've, like, turned them off? Or anytime you come, leave, like, this map and come back, do you have to turn the valves off? That's a good start. Betamon. They stay off? Ooh, good. That's awesome. Unless a quest turns them back on. Okay, that makes sense. A little tedious, but I mean, for story-wise, like, if there's a reason for it, then it's understandable. This route going. I haven't gone up over here on the upper side of the ladder yet. That's a dead end. Oh, okay. The different areas open up as the game progresses. That's also nice. Because in the first one, there's not much reason to revisit the previous areas except for when you're doing the quests, like the side quests for the Digimon. And I'm interested to see how they handle the change in side quests, how side quests are given in this one. How they're from the counter and not necessarily specifically from the Digimon you're raising. Because, like, I don't know, it got to a point where if you got the Digimon data that you had wanted from one of the zones, there wasn't ever really a reason to go back there unless you were grinding. Which also made, like, the endgame quest for the seven demon lords kind of, I don't know, oddly placed when it could have been mixed into the story. So that they both end roughly around the same time instead of having you run back to a bunch of different zones. Alright, that's 2 fowls. Ooh, a toy Agumon. Beat him up and get his deal. I thought they were just really low encounter rates. Did they really not spawn until after the boss was defeated for those zones? That makes sense. I'll have to go back to it eventually. I don't know. I also thought it was weird in the previous one to get Gallantmon, you had to have like a 30-hour save file, and you can very easily beat the game in under that amount of time. So it's just like, okay, I guess I'll just leave the game on because I really want to finish the game with Gallantmon. Oh, gotcha. Yeah. That makes sense. And I think I did that. I think I went back to get Ogremon's data. But I don't think it ever occurred to me that it didn't pop up until after the boss fight. Storm here is getting bad. Okay, so that's this way. Actually, I don't think this is the correct spot. I need to go back the other way. Can I flee? Yay, we escaped. On longer streams, I may switch between the two. Tonight, I got about 20 more minutes before I need to get ready for bed, so that because I have to be up in the morning. For longer streams, yes, I'll probably switch between games when I get to pass each of the bosses for each game. But for tonight, and then the next stream, it will still be Dusk. I think when I upload the VODs to YouTube, I'll split them up individually. So I'll have separate ones for Dusk and then separate ones for Dawn. Lunamon leveled up so that we can refill your MP. probably have one or two items though. Defend. Defend. Yeah. I think I first noticed it in. Is it next order? But like, that's not the first time that they've shown up. It's another DS game, right? That never came, was never translated. Like, it's only in Japanese. I have a fan translated version of it. I don't actually know if that's the first time they show up. Like, the Dusk is when they're introduced. From what I've seen from the games that I have, it's two more times in two different games. Oh, and Cyber Sleuth. Okay. Or do you mean, like, they were in Cyber Sleuth, not in Next Order? Thinking of someone else, right? Am I thinking of the tamer with the 04 Vegemon? Oh, that's right. We have more MP. Defend. So Sayo has only shown up one more time, and that's in Cyber Sleuth. It's pretty cool. I hope we see tamers, like, crossing into other games and or having cameos more often. I think that's really cool, and it's nice to see because, like, it makes the world feel very connected, even if it's, like, a different reality. Like, through the digital world, almost everything is connected. Nice. I can swap you out with. There we go. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do at all. There we go. Go up. Item, 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 item. Gimme, gimme, gimme. No! And we're done. Let's try again. Can we run? Wait at the boss. Nope, that's a dead end. We go back. Okay, and is this the boss? This looks like this is something. Something important, so we're gonna save. And then any of my items. Restore MP. So you did not level up. Or we could run into another enemy right at the door, that works too. Try this again. It. Wait. Never mind. I see. This is the key I just got, right? Here, go here. Water's off, go up another set of ladders. There's no way the dungeon is supposed to be this much longer. Where is the boss? Someone. We've made it. Oh, help. Well, you really should apologize. Thank you. I just realized, you know what I forgot to do? I didn't equip any of the secret items. Secret code items. Need to paralyze as much as I can. Ooh, no, no, Naka is daydreaming. I love that. His daydreaming. It's okay, Paramon. The teammates shouldn't have been down here anyway. Chief Joy. Joy. You thought they were in front of you? What? Dark. I will go to the thriller run, but I am out of time, so that will wait until next time, and then after completing that side quest, I'll swap back over to Dawn. I want to make more Digimon! What do we have? We only have one. Three more. Music is great. I love it. Thank you for stopping by. I really appreciate it. I'm gonna be stopping there for tonight. I'll be back tomorrow night for a little bit longer. So we'll get definitely more Digimon Horror stuff complete. I really appreciate everyone stopping by. Hope you have a good night, and I will see you all around.